And now I finally run into the last layer of traffic. The Mishpachim. Oh, the schnorrers. The people who collect money. In short. Okay? You know, because I'm ready. I got my talis on and I'm on autopilot. And boom, they come in. And I've always thought of Mishpachim as you think about a SWAT team, you know? You're sitting in the car on the way to a dangerous mission, back to back, and the driver is giving them a pep talk. All right, men, many of you will be rejected. Will you take that? No, Mishpachim driver! That's right. But what will you do? And there are a whole bunch of different Mishpachim out there. And I would like to do a few. There's the Mishpachim that won't take less than a certain amount. You know this type? If you give him less than a certain amount, he yells at you. He's like, collecting for Yeshiva Torah Masorah. Yeshiva Tora Bora, Sodom and Gomorrah. What is that? No, I'm not taking that, you stupid head. Then there's the Mishpachim, the hypnotizing slow motion Mishpachim. Would you like to give to Kolel Zepkin? Kolel Zepkin? I'm like, I don't know, maybe I do want to give to Kolel Zepkin. That tries to impress you with his Amin Yesh Meiraba or his Nagdisha. Huh? You ever seen an Amin Yesh Meiraba like that? Now cough it over! And then there's the Mishpachim that will scare you into giving money. You ever seen this guy? Oh my god. Just comes right by you.